What? Oh dear.
Oh my gosh, it's Megan Thee Stallion! Megan! Megan!
Ah! Ooh! Ah!
Where am I? We didn't mean to startle you.
Don't come knocking on my door with somebody else who I don't even know. And then I'm sitting there looking at you crazy, and you looking at me crazy, and they looking at us crazy because I ain't letting.
It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
You look beautiful.
Of course I do! I'm a princess and this is my tiara!
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru. King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonia?
Well. Well. Next question.
See ya.
Time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonia, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Rauru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
And to that, I have but one question. What?
You had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman.
In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there. But how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place. Now, Zelda dear. You don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle, No, I... We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and I am officially back. Yes! Yes!
We'll get you fresh clothes, too.
Well, just as I thought, trash.
I wonder. Minaru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minaru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
Let's go.
So you really believe my story? That I came from the future.
I never doubted you for a moment.
Father in Italy? I don't understand.
That's a big jump, right?
Minaru, do you know of a way we could help to return Zelda back to her time?
I suspect it was the power of your secret stone that allowed you to travel through time. To put it simply, secret stones amplify the power their owners possess. I am able to separate my spirit from my body.
We're breaking free!
Rauru can repel or destroy evil with his power of light.
Kevin, don't! Kevin! 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 Kevin, watch the light, dude!
And Sonia, she can control time.
Do you have the time?
Huh?
The time!
What?
The time!
Bro, speak louder! You're whispering!
As for you, I can sense both light and time powers.
I know, I'm not like other girls. I'm not.
Ultimately, the secret stone only amplifies your power. It doesn't suddenly grant you mastery and control. That's still up to you. That means, if you don't already know how to get yourself home...
Aww.
There are stories about the secret stones and a forbidden act called draconification. To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Poisoning that day.
No.
So it was either that.
No.
I have put it
Stop.
Down to like three. I'm not
Take
lying.
It back.
That is why it is forbidden. I thought maybe this could lead to a solution. Some way to transcend time. But if you have to sacrifice your heart and mind, sacrifice what makes you you. I'm sorry. I wish I could help more.
Interesting.
Hyrule will bow down before me.
Rude. But you are the hottest cop I have ever been pulled over. And you were so respectful and so nice.
Yeah, thank you.
You came over, you were communicated what you needed, and then you were hot. See, if the police departments and sheriff hire more hot police officers, we wouldn't have violence anymore. Because all you would do is do what you did, just walk over and say, hey, let me see your driver's license and ID, and do that smile right there. Sir, you could bring peace to the Middle East.
So brute force will not be enough.
I'm scared. Now,
you should be. You should be. You should be.
The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
Oh, God.